Hey guys, how's it going? Alright, so when it comes to note-taking apps for Android, the go-to recommendations are mostly Google Keep or Evernote. But what if you wanted something more? Something different? Something unique? Well, that's what this video is all about. Well, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and in today's video, I'll be talking about 7 of the most unique and amazing note-taking apps for Android devices that you can use right now. Best part? They're completely free. So without wasting any time, let's just get started. Okay, so kicking things off, we have an app that was actually recommended by a lot of you guys, and it goes by the name of Simpan. Basically, if you're a simp for minimalism, Simpan is a note-taking app for you. Now, jokes apart, this is such a neat app to use. Easy to use, safe, and with a modern, minimalistic look that you would definitely like. You can lock it with a password and use it to easily store your notes, tasks, and much more. It also has the option to store events with reminders. And what's more is that you can even use it as an offline password manager if needed. And lastly, yes, it does come with a dark mode as well. Next up, if you want to keep things basic, I highly doubt that you'll find anything better than Ruff. The logo here is very cute and the UI is even better. The way Ruff works is that it's a single sheet of paper where you can easily jot down all your thoughts. You have the basic text editor options as well. There's a floating action button which you can use to save everything, or just clear the screen and start afresh. The clean and straightforward design of this makes it perfect for quickly jotting stuff down. Now, speaking of simple to use apps, there's Material Notes, which offers a simple and beautiful UI to, well, simply take notes. Like any other note-taking app, Material Notes allows you to create notes and lists, set reminders, and check off your completed tasks. You can even create widgets and place at your home screen for quick access. And that's not all. You can change the color of each note for easy management and even set your desired fonts for material notes. Now, another simple, fast, easy to use note-taking app that's available in dark mode that I personally use a lot is, well, Blacknote. Blacknote offers a super simple interface that lets you immediately access your notes and to-do list without any issues. The whole app is super simple to use, and the custom font face here makes everything look so nice and easy to use. Now, if you want, you can password protect your notes as well. And to be honest, this is a go-to recommendation for anyone who wants a simple to use app. Now, if you want an app that resembles Google Keep but offers more features and, well, does not track you the way Google does, make sure to check out Bundled Notes. It's a powerful app that lets you jot down notes, create tasks, add reminders, and manage lists. But what makes it unique is that it allows you to organize notes into bundles using tags and custom sorting options. This allows you to easily manage your notes. Also, unlike other note apps, it comes with a pure OLED mode as well. The beautiful interface and the lovely animations make it quite appealing to use while also being super productive. Alright, now if you're someone who basically likes to take quick notes, but then also forgets what they noted out and then hates to actually just open the note-taking app to check what they noted out, well, NotePen is the app for you. The idea here is that we all take notes and we all have our favorite apps. But the issue is that we usually forget what we wrote. NotePen basically pins your important notes into the notification bar. As such, each time you open the notification bar, you'll be reminded of the task or whatever it is that you noted down. You can even customize your notes based on their priority, basically high, medium, or low, and each note will even show the assigned priority next to it. Lastly, we have NutriNote, which is one of the most complete note-taking apps out there. What makes this app special is that it comes in at just 3 MB, but despite that, it offers tons of features. You can use normal text, Markdown, LaTeX, or basically any language to take down notes. The UI is fine-tuned to make it much easier to access your notes, and there are search filters for finding them quickly too. And well, that was it. As always, you can find the download links to all of the apps that I talked about down there in the description box. If you found this video helpful, make sure to let us know by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel for more awesome tech content. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.